If blood were green using copper for its hemoglobin instead of iron, then what color would stoplights be? Because you stop on red and you go on green, because green is nature and green is nice and green is not dangerous, right? We identify red with dangerous because blood is red and no one wants to see your blood. So I made a simple comment about our biochemistry and wondered what influence that would have on how we design traffic.